Well, when I was 15, 14, 15, my dad took me to, when he was living in Maryland, he took me to the parks in Maryland, around Maryland, D.C. And me and my dad played. We'd never played together on the court, but we played ball that day together as if we played together every day. And we won about four games straight. We ran the court, me and my dad. And there was a couple other guys on the team, but it was really me and him. We played like LeBron and Dwayne Wade together. And I wish we had more of that. That's something I would do with my kids. I would participate in those activities. I would be engaged. At least that's my desire.